log on to WebView, use your unique name and PIN number that was sent to you in the work experience letter. Use the drop-down menus to try and find a job that suits your interests. Read the placement details carefully. Some placements have very specific health and safety requirements. Check the working hours and consider how you will travel to and from the placement. You can print off the details and select the placement if you are interested. You will need to re-enter your password to select the placement. You may want to gain experience of working for a particular employer. Use the drop-down menu to search for the organisation. Again, check the details carefully. Some organisations expect you to bring safety clothing. You can use WebView to search for a placement in a particular area of Plymouth. Now that you have chosen at least 5 work experience placements, you need to rank them in order of preference. Then submit your choices to Trident. Print off the record. A signed copy needs to be returned to the college.